Hey everybody, Craig Peters here from SoundIron, and today I'm going to be walking you through the short articulations within Hyperion Strings elements. The short articulations include six types to choose from: eighth note long staccatos, short staccatos, spiccatos, pizzicatos, Bartok pitch string snaps, and collegno bow taps. Each type includes two speeds, loose and tight. Each short articulation provides four round robin variations per note in auto speed switching, making it easy to humanize your arrangements and find the perfect bow stroke or emotive expression for your musical moment. On the bottom left of the instrument GUI, when short articulations are selected, you'll see controls for round robins with a reset button, velocity sensitivity button, style selector with loose, tight, and time options. Hyperion Strings Elements comes with four round robins, and you can see which round robins are in use. You can set it back to round robin 1 by clicking the reset button. Below this, you have the velocity sensitivity button. When this is active, your MIDI velocity controls the dynamic layering for staccato, spiccato, and pizzicato articulations rather than the swell knob. The style selector switches the samples between longer and shorter, or looser and tighter attack variants of the bow stroke type. Selecting loose loads the longer, slower variant, and selecting tight loads the short, faster variant. Selecting time enables automatic switching so that the loose variant will play when you're playing notes far apart and the tight variant will play when you're repeating notes more quickly. This makes writing in realistic ideas much faster, but you will have the option depending on your specific workflow and choice of control. The crescendo and decrescendo one count expressions have different controls from the main short articulations, but are a nice addition when used in combination. When auto release is enabled, a dynamically aware release sample will play if you release the note before the expression has ended. In playthrough mode, the entire crescendo or decrescendo will play out each time a note is played, using the release knob to control the fade-out time. The playback selector and slider selects the playback engine mode for the expressions. In normal mode, the sound plays as it was recorded, so the timing will shift slightly as you go up in half steps. Sync mode enables Context Time Machine Pro Engine. This mode locks playback speed to the BPM of your DAW of choice, or Context Master Tempo if you're running it in standalone mode. Variable mode lets you freely stretch playback speed of the expression, with the use of a slider located just below it. It's best to keep within a range of 105 and 135 BPM, or tempos divisible or compatible with that range for best engine performance. We've also included a selection of 8-count, 4-count, 2-count, and 1-count expressions to allow coverage for most tempos and potential use cases. If you want to learn more about Hyperion Strings Elements, make sure to go to soundiron.com for more info and demos. Make sure to check out the Hyperion Strings Elements YouTube playlist for more in-depth videos, as well as subscribe for more upcoming videos.